So this neck, it's backwards and still has like a little sticky taggy thingy on it. See, I need to be more prepared for these videos. This is insane. Give a like, come on. Hello everyone, it's your girl Naya, and right now I'm doing a school clothes pumpkin man student thing. Are you ready for this? Cause I don't think you are. So let's get started, man. You ready? Okay, give this video your thumbs up, by the way. And follow my Twitter, because no one does, and all that stuff is in the description below. You know, the like button is awesome, so it's free. And subscribe for free as well, because you can become one of my little babies, so you should do that. So, now, let's get on with the video. Alright, so the first thing I got was this really cute shirt from Room 21, and if you did watch my last video, which is the conference video, I believe, or the... And this is awkward moment when I forget to turn off my phone. I found the world pretty girl. It is so pretty. That was Brenna, by the way. You know, she wanted to be a part of my video because I'm so famous. Put the phone on Do Not Disturb for now. Okay, that was very awkward. And so the first item I got was this shirt that if you watch my Converse haul, well, opening video was opening my Converse, which is down there. I'll show you guys that as well. I showed you guys the shirt because it matches with it, and I'm pretty sure I might wear it for the first day of school. I'm not sure. Probably will. You guys see, because I'll do like a get ready for me first day of school kind of thing. And this is what it looks like. It looks beautiful, guys. And it's a favorite color, which is mint green. So, you should get this every 21, got it on tax, free weekend, and I have no regrets, just none. The second outfit I got is this really cute shirt I got from Old Navy, and it says 82 on it, as you can probably tell, because I am 82. Okay. Actually, I have a tag on all these things, so like, I'm taking them off, because that's very awkward. And like, the little thing like, right here, I don't know if you guys can see that, is on it, and you guys probably think I'm a weirdo. So anyways, it's this really cute shirt, it's long sleeves. And I think it's adorable. And I didn't have to try out. I have a confession. I used to like never shop at Old Navy because I was like, oh, that's something for a little girl. That's something nothing cute. But girl, I was completely wrong. It is not expensive, guys. It has soap. The clothes are the bomby. I like getting little stuff with tags and stuff on it, but like the clothes like this and the other clothes I'll show you are really awesome. And I swear, you'll probably love them too, especially if I do and like my style that I'm showing you in this haul. So, go to Old Navy. Alright, so this shirt is also from Old Navy, and it's just a plain gray t-shirt, and you can't see me, but you can. Oh yeah, man. So, it's really cute, and it's kind of like high to low dress. I don't know if you can tell from the little bottom of it, but I think it's adorable. Hopefully you guys can see this, because I cannot. Because I don't have an expensive camera, and I can't see if I'm showing the right things, because I have a feature film, and they don't have that. That's why I need a Canon T3i. Come on, please, for Christmas! Anyway, this is what I have, and it's really cute, okay? It's, like, amazing. It's plain, but stylish, and from Old Navy, which is not that much expensive. Okay? Okay. This shirt is also from Old Navy, guys, and I want to also say something. I didn't go to Old Navy like this one day, just went, you know what, let's go, let's go, let's get all out at Old Navy. No, I went to Myrtle Beach, which is like a beach around, kind of-ish where I live, not really where I live, but you know, a beach close to where I live. It's kind of popular around the East Coast. Anyways, I went there, and we went shopping for school while we were there also. So that's why I went have some Old Navy stuff. Some of this is from Myrtle Beach Old Navy, and some of it's from my town I live in. So yeah. Anyways, this shirt is from Old Navy. It says Smiles for Miles, guys. I thought this was a pocket, but it's not. I've been obsessed with pocket shirts, but it's really cute still, and I think it's amazing. And I'm gonna definitely wear this because, girl, it's like athletic and it's very soft and it's just. Yes, and it's in San Francisco, California, which I've never been to California, guys. Okay. Alright, so this next is a flannel and a flannel. Yep, it's a flannel. Guys, this is my flannel. Okay, it's a flannel, and it's got the hanger on it. I didn't feel like taking the hanger off of this, but it's really cute and super comfortable, and I just want to love it so much, and it's, oh my goodness, you guys should get a flannel if you don't have one. okay? This is actually my first, like, real deal flannel. It is from Old Navy, and on the tag, so I'm aware that it's probably on the first day of school. Who knows? But it's adorable, so, yeah, man. Alright, guys, so the next shirt I got is a shirt that says, a little more pizza. Wait, no. A little, no. Wait a second. Another little piece of my heart, and this is me 24/7, because pizza is over the bomb. I had it yesterday. Can we take a moment of yours? Yesterday for dinner, I had pizza. And this shirt completes me. I also got it from Old Navy with a little Old Navy tag on this little party right here. And it's cute, and it's amazing, and it's white. And I shouldn't have got a white shirt, but you know what? I did. Because I'm a YOLO girl, and I YOLO things. Yo, low. So, another little piece of my heart. That's all I have to say. Guys, this time it's not from Hollis. Nope. Even the best sometimes. This time this shirt is not from Old Navy, okay? It's from American Eagle, and it's the plain white shirt with a pocket. And it's adorable. Wait, did any of my shirts have a pocket? I bought two pocket shirts. I don't know, if I didn't, I'll find it. But this has a really cute pocket on it, and I don't know why I'm obsessed with these now. These are going to be my thing this year, I guess, for 7th grade. So, yeah, man, and it's just really plain, but stylish as well. And I'm probably going to wear this under my flannel, or the shirt that's another little piece of my heart. I don't know, but again, I'll say it, you'll see it on my video, and I'm actually looking through my shirts right now to find the pocket shirt. This is okay. It was my mint green shirt, the Converse. Okay, sorry. And so, in my town, there's a place called Play-Doh's. And Play-Doh's is basically a place that you get clothes from. But it's like people bring in clothes. It's kind of like a thrift shop, but more higher quality and clothes. It's like American Eagle. American Eagle, Charlotte Russe, Forever 21. Those type of stores, Urban Outfitters, all came together and a family. Had a huge Thanksgiving together and decided to have a store. So, I got these pair of skinny jeans that are actually a little too big, but I'm gonna grow into them. Apparently they were $17, thanks, Mom. So they look like this, and my mom actually liked them. I was not a fan of them, but now they kinda grow on me, and when I fit them, I'm gonna wear them to school. So, they're jeans, and I don't have a pair of jeans, but I just need more, because YOLO guys. Then I also got these pair of shorts, and they're from Plato's Well, and they're really cute. They have this little tie down, they're kind of like sporty, and I was like, oh my gosh, when I saw these, like, yes, let's do this play. And they have little flowers on them, and I don't know when I'm going to wear these, but I don't have gym, so sadly I don't have gym. I actually wanted gym. Sorry for the gym haters, but I did. And this is what I have, and I'm sorry if you can see my ugly fingernails, probably should have changed them, but these are my little shorts, and they're adorable, and can we just not even say they're not adorable? Exactly, because they are. And those from Play-Doh's as well. I actually took the tag off. Yay for me. Wait, did I? I did it. Oh, and by the way, these are originally from Rue 21, these shorts, and those pants, the jeans, are from American Eagle, if you guys wanted to buy them. Alright, the next pair of jeans is also from American Eagle, and I get a lot of my jeans from there just because I like the way they look on me and stuff. So, these are my ones that I picked out, and I think they're really the tag, guys. Alright, I think they're really cute, and they have this little design that most jeans have, the little swervy on the back, and these are my jeans, and they're like darker. And I really want a pair of high-waisted, but guess what? High-waisted, I don't know. I've never had a pair, so. The next pair I got was these American Eagle Outfitters. That's all it was from. And they're pink, peachy, pink colors. I call them watermelon shorts because they look like. And taking the tag off. They were $19.99, by the way. So if you're just wondering. They're these regular, cute shorts. And it looks like this. And I think they look pretty cute. I'm not sure what I'm going to wear them. Like, probably a plain white shirt or one of the shirts that match with it, which would make sense. So this is what these shorts look like. And the next shorts I got.
Alright, guys, I call them sailor shorts because, like, they have, like, this striped pattern on them. They're, like, blue and white. But, like, they didn't even show up on my video. So you might can tell, like, a little bit. But just, like, you can't see them, in my opinion. They look like an ugly pair of regular shorts, but you know what? That's just how my camera is.
I wear these ones, and they're from Old Navy. I call them, like, sailor shorts, because that's what they remind me of. And they're really cute. They have, like, this little pattern on them, and they remind me, like, of a little anchor would be on it. But sadly, there's no anchor anywhere on this. But I got them from Old Navy, because Old Navy is life now. Actually, 21's life in Old Navy. I don't know. I can't do math. Alright, so these little kind of capris I got from American Eagle, and I got these because I'm going to get cold one day. Like, you know what? I should wear a pair of capris. So I got them, and I think I did not make a mistake at all. Alright, so this is the romper I got now, and it's actually upside down. So let's not even try to do that. The tagline, I did get this today. It was $7.99 from Aeropostale. And it's really cute. I was a fan. And I was like, this is not going to fit me when I put this on. But it actually does. Are you kidding me? There are straps on them. Guys, these straps were here, I swear. I want to go try this on right now. But it's really cute romper. And I've been looking for another romper. Because if you guys saw my summer clothing haul, I got two rompers. And those were the only two I had. So a third to my collection is amazing. I'm just gonna have to wear, like, probably, matter of fact, I got it right here. Like, this probably this jean jacket over it the whole day, because, you know, it's spaghetti shops at my school. But, yeah, guys, and I think it looks amazing, and I'm excited about it. I might have a picture of me wearing it summer on the screen, if I do, and if I don't, I'm sorry. And, yeah, let's get on to the next item. Yeah. The next item is kind of like shoes / accessories and everything, and I did get a pair of Converse, and that you guys saw in my last video, but I want to show you my Vans first. So, these are my Vans, and they do still have a tag on them. I did not notice these on the back, but I wanted a plain black pair of Vans for a very long time, and they are very cute. When I saw, like, at the mall today, I was like, I need to get these so badly, and I only have one pair of Vans, and the other pair is actually the only other, like, kind of tennis shoe that fit, and they're kind of dirty, so don't be disgusted when you see these. It's these ones, and I know they look really nasty on the white part, but it's okay. Anyways, these are my pairs of black Vans, and they're amazing. I'm gonna have a whole collection now, and I'm gonna be, like, Vans OMG. And then if you did watch my video, I did get some of these Converse, and they're literally amazing. My favorite color, and I also got these for me online, and I want to thank you so much. It says Converse, I'll start on them, and I'm not going to give it too detailed because you need to watch my last video to see me unboxing them, because I think it was a great video. Alright, so the last thing I got was from Claire's, and I got a little, by the way, congratulations, Tila, and the other girl, I forgot her name. I'm sorry. Oh my gosh, I forgot her name. Tila Dunn, and it'll be on the screen somewhere. I'm horrible. Maybe not. It might not be on the screen, because guess what? I'll forget. Anyways, I got this little coupon. I have, like, three of these, because I go to Claire's a lot. But I got a deal from it for August 9th through 15th, and I see there's stars on them. I don't know if you can see them, but there are stars. Like, my finger. I don't know if you guys can see that. Who cares? Alright, so this is actually from my friend, and her birthday was a few days ago, and I actually couldn't go to her birthday party because I was out of town, and I want to say sorry about that, and I've just been putting it off to go to the store to get her a present, and I'm also sorry about that, and this necklace is all tangled, and oh my gosh, but it says best on this one, and then the other one looks exactly like this, but it says friends, and when I get untangled, I might put a picture or something on here, or guys, you can also follow my Twitter. And again, self-promo here. But if you can follow my Twitter, you can see a bunch of pictures of me wearing these outfits that I'm going to do a everyday what I wear for school. After I wear all these clothes and everything, that will be my haul, of course. Because, guys, you guys just need to see me on there. And I need to, like, post on there. So that would be great. I think that's all I got for the school year, guys, for clothing-wise. And I'll probably do a school supplies haul. And I'll see you guys next time in my next video. Give us a huge thumbs up if you haven't already. And subscribe because that is free. Subscribe down there. And because it's awesome. Or over there. Whatever this YouTube layout looks like. when you're watching this video, like 2020, the subscribe button's gonna be here, 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 and there. So, wow. Can we not? Like, YouTube, really? Like, just keep the layout. It's just been through many stages. Like, can you guys, if you've been watching YouTube for a very long time, like I have, the stages have been crazy. Like, you have the bow. Can you just stop talking and rambling and get out of this video? Anyways, guys, I want to see you on my next video because you need to watch my next video. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Okay, why am I doing this? I'm not going to the next clip. She's like, no. No, 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 no. My life's disappointing. I was actually at the mall today, and I was going to buy a pair, but then it just didn't work out because I was at Charlotte Russe, and they're just too big. Blah!